Okay, guys, now I'm about to create a script. Call it searching for a bullet. Wait till it finish. Open the script up. It's gonna take a while. Hey guys, just write a comment for this one. It's basically gonna, once the ball is released, it's gonna delete after a couple of moments. We'll just start. go back to. First, let's get this rigid body. So it's gonna look at how fast the bar is destroyed. Put a bullet as a prefab. Okay. You're gonna create like a little target. Like a basically a gun for this player. Hold it.